It's taboo to carve a statue for someone who still lives. And so sometimes, we will plant trees instead. The queen planted this one herself after one of our best warriors went missing. Would that we were all so lucky.